It's just a feeling you get in the situation, like an intuition.
You know, you can feel it right in your gut.
I know something's true when it feels good.
So how do you check it out? Well, that's something you got to learn, but you check this out, well, it checks out. Yeah. So how do you check it out? You get in touch with what you know. Get in touch with what you remember, so to speak. So the first thing you got to check out, did the religion say this? Is this Judaism or is this what somebody's telling you? So what do you know about Judaism? That's the way you check it out. What do you know about Judaism? Well, you've heard the expression, our Father in heaven. You know the expression, our Father? Yeah, expression of Father in heaven. Okay, so now what do you know about being a father? Everybody knows, the angel taught us. So if you had a son 20 years old, and you told your son, son, I want you to take a running jump head first into that wall. And your son says, okay, Dad, off he goes, he runs, and he jumps head first into the wall, and he's unconscious on the floor. How do you feel? What do you do to the poor kid? He's an idiot, yeah? If he turns to you and he says, Dad, that's a wonderful idea, but I don't quite understand how to do it. Would you mind illustrating? You say, boy, that's a smart kid. So we want our children, every human being wants his children to listen to him, but to check it out. And of course to agree, because we're always telling them the truth. But we don't want them to be little Lord Flauntaloid, just be robots. We want them to be independent. Check it out.